Daemon and Rhaenyra share the blood of the dragon. They are restless and chaotic.
Make sure nobody sees you leave. Hood over your head.
I haven't seen him in years.
You fucked Daemon. This is a vile accusation.
Where are we going? Travel by.
Tell yourself you can always stop. I bought you something. In beautiful rooms.
Ends with meetings in Daemon?
And that's the thing. Marriage is a duty. Yes. And meetings and longing stares. But that doesn't stop us from doing what we want.
Take the words for what they are. A dwindling mercurial.
Now, you and I both own a small piece of our ancestry. Kevin, why that to me? Clandestine meetings and stolen stairs. I take her as she is and wed her in the tradition of our house. Single time, but they
lie and they
Give me Rhaenyra to take to wife, and we will return the house of the dragon to its proper glory. And you wanna swim, don't call me kid,
don't call me baby. If you wish to be restored as heir, you'll need to kill me. What do you want?
I want Rhaenyra. Only the comforts of home.
So do it, and be done with all this bother. And right here, the reason that you were disinherited, the object of your ire.
It's got to the master.
Turn around. You know damn well, for you I would ruin myself.